over there, Bec? Call you an ambulance? Don't go to sleep. Miss. Yo. Miss.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Deep View Media. With me, your host, Mr. Work. What's up with y'all? Today is Monday, August the 19th, and the time is 6:16 a.m. Today we're starting our ride off on A in Lehigh. Let's see what's going on around here early in the morning. A in Somerset. Somerset and Gurney. Is he doing that fire? The red brick road. Lehigh Avenue. Kensington and Lehigh. Thank you. know y'all remember her voice. They was in the last video. She's still walking with him. That's funny right there. But she got a voice that you can't miss. You know her voice when you hear it. Pick her out of a voice lineup fast. Excuse me.
Oh, thank you.
Well, it's cool. No. Excuse me. Good morning.
She's like, no, it's not.
Here, put our shit right in there.
I'm like, it's not fucking timing.
Yo, you alright? What's wrong with your hand? Oh, let me get out your way, man. Yeah. Your neck. You gotta go get that taken care of, bro. He got one of them sores on his back and he was just scratching out. Maybe he might have did that to himself. I don't know. Wow. It's the 2900 block of Kensington. This right before they come clean up, because they clean up every day, to be honest. I know it sounds like, how can they clean up every day? Look at that. Yeah, that's how much the people don't care. And they clean up every day, but within hours, it don't look like they cleaned up. And by the time this time of morning come, it look like they haven't cleaned up in weeks, every day. That's how I look. Library. Look at all this trash. They won't come clean all this up, or at least the majority of it. Trash everywhere for real. Oh no, that's right. Let me take that back. They don't clean up Sunday. Sunday morning, they don't clean up. So that's why it's like that. Today is Monday, so they'd be around here to clean up. They clean up every single day except Sunday. That's why so much trash. And this is my first time really coming to check it out for myself, because I heard that a while ago. And the thought crossed my mind, if they don't clean up on Sunday, I bet Monday morning be crazy. And look at Monday morning. Trash everywhere. Another thing I noticed too, right? I don't see not one police officer. What time they get on? They don't work at night into the morning. Like they come back to work Monday morning. Where they at? Right over there, babe? Huh?
Please, chill out. Oh.
Call you an ambulance? All right. What's wrong with you? You know what's wrong with you? I got you, I got you. How you doing, miss? There's a lady in the McPherson Square. She called for an ambulance.
McPherson?
Yes, Miss McPherson Square.
Is that like in like the
What's up, bro?
You know what street
11.
You on?
Yeah, Kensington.
We're in Kensington, I'm sorry.
Because
we need an exact address.
Alright, hold up. The Free Library of Philadelphia McPherson Square branch. There you go. Yep. McPherson Square Free Library. I just told you McPherson Square, McPherson.
That's not an address.
All right. Let me ride to the corner and get the. We on Kensington exactly, but I'm gonna find out exactly what block. That's G. Hold on. F. I don't know how y'all can't go by McPherson Square Library though, but is we on F in Kensington? We on F in Kensington. A lady in the park. She said she need medical assistance. White. She got a top. She probably looked. She got black pants, white top. But it's like her stomach out and her back and all that and her arms. All right. I'm not gonna go back and forth with them, but you mean to tell me I can't see the Free Library, McPherson Square branch, and y'all can't put that in something and find that? Gotta have an exact address. Kidding me? She really told me you gotta have an exact address, y'all. We need to get that taken care of. That slew stuff up with all that. We gonna wait for the paramedics, and when the paramedics come, we gonna roll. Miss, you probably, I don't know if you was messing with drugs or not, but you probably want to leave them alone. Today might need to be your last day. No disrespect, but. Don't go to sleep. Miss. Yo. Miss. Come on, y'all. Miss. She woke. Hurry up, paramedics. She breathing. Is she taking her last breaths, y'all? Come on, man. Now I gotta try to move her. Miss. Miss, come on. Come on, babe. Come on, come on. Get up. Come on, sis. Come on. Come on, sis. Come on. Oh, my God. Hurry up, paramedics. I didn't want to see it go to sleep and don't wake up, y'all. She got bags up there. She didn't even touch yet. Miss! Oh my God, man. She just went, I'm minding my business this time. See me? Hey, yo! You! Somebody else down there, what's going on? I remember them. I think I remember him. No, I don't remember him. He wasn't dead. You see him? You see her?
Yeah, what's going on, man?
I'm riding by. She crying. And she said she said call an ambulance.
She's crying?
No, I doubt if it was because she was crying. She got just bags on her.
Yeah.
Needles all around. That's what's going on.
Ma'am. Hey, sit up for me.
She turned blue.
What's your name, dear?
Lehigh.
What is it?
Lehigh.
You're feeling lightheaded? You asked for the ambulance to come for you?
Oh, I
I'm sorry, I can't hear you with the train. Give me one second.
He said, did you ask for an ambulance to be called?
No, I'm sorry. I didn't recall.
You didn't ask him to call the ambulance?
I don't recall.
Oh,
you want to go to the hospital?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Okay,
for what? We just have to tell him what's wrong with you when we get there.
I just don't like that.
I
I can't understand you.
I apologize. I don't like that. I don't recall asking for an ambulance.
Why don't you sit up and have a seat on the bed?
She had Narcan,
huh? No, I didn't know. She wasn't Narcan. She wasn't Narcan. All right, that's good. It's time to go. Thanks, big guy. He said, I'm Shane, asked for ambulance. That's why you gotta mind your business, man. I know the camera heard it ask for ambulance. Gotta leave that stuff alone, mess. That's what that means. Go. Sweepers. Kensington and Allegheny. Look at all this trash. All right, y'all, that's it for the day. Thank everybody for stopping in. I appreciate y'all. Peace to the next time.